So I'm super excited to share with you that today I had the opportunity to present Google My Business to a local brokerage. We presented an execution plan about how to be on Google My Business and why it's so important to be on Google My Business. Surprisingly, out of 14 or 13 guests I believe we had present, only one person had Google My Business listing open. The rest of them, some of them, didn't even know exist. Here's a quick tip for you that I said in a presentation, okay? Get customers with a great business profile. You can post photos and offers to your profile to show what makes your business unique and give customer reason to choose you every time. As a realtor, I suggest you put scenery, listings, team, your office. Show your people on Google really what's like, because that's what they want those days. So why you should be on Google My Business? Well, first of all, it's free. Second of all, it really is where people search those days. Just like you, when you search for a restaurant or for a business, you type in Google. That's why you should be on Google My Business, because you will help your business to really be in those search engines where it shows where people actually are looking for. With Google My Business, you can claim your business being a legit business and be found on Map and Google search when people search for your service or industry. And that way you can leverage more your online presence exactly where the people are searching. So I highly encourage you to go and Google My Business, sign up for it, it's free. Now there is some technical things that you have to go through. So if you have any questions about that, feel free to reach to us and I'll be happy to give you the insight on how to set up your Google My Business and even give you the execution plan step by step to optimize that channel.